Coach, final walkthrough before tonight's Fab Four matchup with Mount Marty College. What was your final prep today?
Just about going through a few of their things that they like to do. Like I said yesterday, you can't get everything in 2 days. And we watched as much as we could, and we'll probably go watch a little bit more. But just about making sure the girls are loose and relaxed and focused and locked in on what we want to do to defend them.
What do you see as being some of the keys? I know Mount Marty can run. They can get out there fast. Mm-hmm. What do you see as some of the keys here tonight?
I think we've got to make sure we understand that they're going to shoot the basketball a lot. We've got to make sure they're taking contested threes, very similar to the way we guarded Morningside the other day. We got lucky a couple times, but I thought most of the game we were there and made them rush a little bit or take quicker shots than what they wanted to. We've got to make sure we do the same thing. Mount Marty has kids that can just light it up from everywhere, and we just got to make sure we can't let them get it going. And then we've got to be in attack mode on the offensive end.
Out of everything, obviously you want to win a national championship, but what do you want the ladies to take from this experience more than anything?
Everything about it, everything about being here, whether it's the Special Olympics, whether it's going to Hunt Elementary or having Hunt here for us. I think they're coming back again for us tonight. You know, these are our moments and memories that are going to last for a lifetime. And I keep telling them, you know, just make sure after 40 minutes tonight you leave the court with no regrets. If you leave it all on the floor, lay your heart on the line, then how can you look back and think, I wish I would have, I wish I could have. Just about having fun, relaxing, enjoying the moment. And this doesn't happen every year. We feel really lucky to be one of four teams left still standing. And we promise that we're going to lay it all on the line tonight.